Another potential hurdle for Boeing. The company has announced there is another potential issue with its 737 MAX. The New York Times reports Boeing and regulators are concerned about the wiring. The company says their highest priority is ensuring the 737 MAX meets all safety and regulatory requirements. The MAX was grounded early last year following two deadly crashes caused by issues with a different system.